Tom Brady, earlier in the week on WEEI, was talking about Antonio Brown, and he talked about the blame game.
So easy for us to just blame and shame, and that because everyone has a voice now, and a lot of them can just be nameless, faceless comments that are very difficult for people. I mean, you love too much, that's a problem. You hate too much, that's a problem. You win too much, that's a problem. You lose too much, that's a problem. Everything ends up being a problem. So you just have to focus on, I think, you look at yourself. What do I believe in? What are my beliefs? I'm responsible for my own beliefs. I'm responsible for my own actions. And I'm going to do the best I can do to contribute in the best way possible.
That was courtesy of WEEI in Boston. Brady also talked about Antonio Brown being released.
You're right. I do have a lot of personal feelings, none of which I really care to share. So that's about it. It's a difficult situation. And
that's how
I feel.
All right. I didn't expect anything. It's a smart approach to this that you're not going to, even if you try to add something to it, then now you're deeper into the conversation, the story here. And your best to just separate. Just let the balloon go. Yeah, Paul.
He has to do the interview. He does it every week. It's a paid thing. He's been doing it for like 9 years. You know he's going to give you nothing. You have to ask it, but you know he's given nothing to play with.
Yeah, and I don't know what he would say. I mean, he might down the road write a book and say, I wish we didn't bring in Antonio Brown, or I didn't like what he was accused of doing, but he's not going to do that now. Yeah, it's just the further along he's gotten in his career, he knows what he says is going to make headlines, and he's done a very good job of trying not to say anything. And really, you go into, not many guys go into interviews trying not to say something. But it feels like that's his goal. His goal is to not say anything. Derek Jeter, his goal, not to say anything. Tiger Woods, his goal, not to say anything. You're starting to see more athletes do that, and I understand why they are. Because as soon as somebody says something, we in the media go, let me criticize you. But we're thankful you said something because it gives us something to talk about. Brady's pretty vanilla when it comes to saying something. In a situation like this, I don't think he can, come off holier than thou and saying, I wouldn't have brought him in, or, it's the Patriot way, or whatever that nonsense is. Yeah, McLovin.
Yeah, it's funny. I think Brady regrets that picture too. Did you see him on Instagram?
Yeah.
Like smiling with him. But you quarterback, you have to take in your new teammate.
Well,
right?
Remember he was gonna live with Tom.
Yeah, Tom sent that invite out. Yeah.
Before he knew about these accusations, he's like, yeah, you can come and live with us.
When you look back at it, the whole thing with the Patriots, do you think they regret of even opening that envelope with Antonio Brown or
it's hard to say because I don't know anybody in that organization. I'm going to say yes, they would regret it. But at the time, they're about winning. And they brought in shady characters. And sometimes those shady characters aren't as shady when they get in with the New England Patriots. But yeah, in this situation, somebody said who's, involved with the NFL, the Patriot way is to look the other way. Yeah, see.
Yeah, I mean, we're sort of taking Tom's personal feelings about that situation that he doesn't want to comment on could be that he doesn't think the team should have cut him.
Yeah.
And that they could have kept, they should have kept him.
Yeah, I could have.
Yeah. You know?
Yeah, we don't.
He left it completely generic and vague. It could go either way where, of course, they should have cut him, or no, I wish that they had cut him, but I'm not going to call out my management on, radio.
Can't win either way. So he knows he's going to get asked. And he'll be polite in how he answers, but I certainly understand that.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV, stream for free on BR Live, or download the Dan Patrick Show app.